The apple compote's been cooking for 10 minutes, maybe 12 minutes on a slimmer, just a simmer. I started out at full blast till it started to boil, and the butter melted, and the sugar melted. And as you can see, it's turning to mush. If you need to use a potato masher, you didn't get it hot enough. That's why you have to cover it, and it'll break all these apples down. So keep it covered. We'll give it another 7 minutes, I guess. All right.